More flaring yet again at Chevron's refinery in Richmond today. It was a level one incident, the lowest reportable level. According to Contra Costa County Health, it lasted about 33 seconds at around 12:50 this afternoon. The same thing happened there just yesterday, which is the video you are seeing here. Chevron is investigating the cause. There is no health risk to the public at this time. The refinery is already under investigation for a list of violations in the past couple of months.